Your right hand and repeat after me. I state your full name. Having been appointed an officer in the United States Air Force, do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States. Against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. That I take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. That I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office upon which I'm about to enter. So help me God. Officers dismissed.